Not gonna lie, I really thought I would die and, like, I have to try this weapon over again. Alright, that's fine.
Just then, the carefree running underworld prince runs headlong into a thick and deadly wall of stone, painted to look like the way out.
What? What? Yeah, what? Okay. Like, Hades built a wall and painted it look like God so Zagreus would, like, run into it when he was on the way out. Okay. Alright.
You did it! Thanks for dying. Nice to see you here again.
Boy. Look. Oh, there you are, Highness. Achilles, your pact with father is officially amended, sir. Specifically, it no longer has any stipulation barring you from entering Elysium during the indefinite term of your employment. On my authority, in the name of Hades, thank you for your service.
What are you? You're serious. I'm able to go. You're right, I feel it. I'm unbound. So I can simply leave right now.
You can simply leave right now. And might I add, it's about damn time.
I should get going then, although I'm unprepared. I didn't think it would come to this. Not that I had no faith in you, it's just...
Yeah, I got it.
Incidentally, there's this one blade out in Elysium I highly recommend. Go to him, sir. You've waited long enough. Fear is for the weak.
Fear is for the weak. Farewell for now, lad. Can't thank you enough.
Farewell for now, sir.
Oh, you're unlocked. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. You have 3 hearts. Okay, alright, I guess.
Father, how are you doing without Mother around? Will she be alright on Olympus?
Clearly, she is more than capable of handling herself. And we here have been well accustomed to not having her about.
So everything's back to normal then. That sounds lovely.
Nothing is normal anymore. Besides, she shall return. Knowing that she shall return is not sufficient for you. Be patient for once.
Glad you're handling it fine.
Alright.
Here's what I got lately.
45. Okay. What else we got? 10 for this. Alright, I got 8. I don't need any Titan blood. Alright. I doubt I can buy anything. Because everything costs like over 700 now. This one wants 460. I can work on that. Alright.
Hey, Orpheus. You know, I've just been messing with you with those Dionysus tales and all that. Just trying to lighten things up for us, mate.
Oh, Zagreus, there isn't need for such humility. Not when one's deeds of heroism are as great and numerous as yours. It is an honor to have heard such deeds firsthand.
I was kidding. Seriously.
Alright, what are you talking about? Okay. Sure.
Child.
Next.
It's Mount Olympus.
Yes, it is.
She has departed once again, your birth mother, the queen. Although it was not as difficult to see her off this time, knowing she shall return.
It must be difficult for her, returning to Olympus. She had no love for it at all. I hope she'll be all right.
Do not despair. We have ways of watching over her. Not that I expect anything untoward to happen, but, well, with your family, one learns to take precautions, as you know.
I'll miss her.
So shall I, but it shall not be long, I think.
Alright, what we got?
Scratch one off the fated list.
Find a way to reunite Achilles and Patroclus.
May Achilles and Patroclus make up for last time.
Alright, that worked. Okay, there we go.
Could use the fists. Demeter.
Okay. Almost done with that. 31. Yeah, I can work on that.
Sure could use a good smack in the jaw from you right about now.
Alright, let's go. Trying to unlock this again. There with you right now. I mean, if you want to talk about like death and stuff, go talk to her now. Yeah, I'll go. Why not? Attack does more damage. Yeah, sure, I'll take that. We got here. Sure, why not? Don't have any money to spend on Chiron, so better fight the boss now. Oh, fish! There we go. Dude, so close.
Alright, let's catch some fish.
Almost missed it.
Fish.
Give me that. Yeah. Where's the thing that's throwing these bugs? Throwing these explosives? Okay. Yeah, sure, why not? Oh yeah, I can't pull them in. Okay, yeah, that was my bad. Yeah, okay. God, I hate these things. Especially when they have a shield, when they have armor, like, they can ignore your attack and just grab you. Okay, what is this? Darkness? Sure, I'll take darkness.
Come forth, wretches, and stop this meddler.
Yeah, you know what? Sure. Should have gone for the money. You know what? Doesn't matter. Get me out of here. That's a no. Seriously? Come on! Yeah, give me that. Don't know, like, if I keep attacking them, I don't know if the Doom is gonna kill them. Yeah, and I keep getting hit by the bomb because of it. Okay. Hermes, give me your money thing. Every time I enter a chamber, I get some money. I want that. Yeah, give me that.